Some say life is a bitch. It has a way of fucking you up in the middle of an orgy.
See, I don't think I feel comfortable with that guy around me anymore. He has to go. Ah, no, 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 please. I cannot risk being raped in my own house. Hell no. So you know the best way to park the car, eh?
You're a disappointment and a disgrace to your kind. So you took a good look at me, and in your mind, you think I'll make you my lover? Really? A common gate man and a driver. Are you mad?
It's our condition now. Just look at our condition. I'm wasting away here. What am I doing here? I'm of no use to you. Let me go to town.
You're the fire to the sun. Light it out for me.
I am really, really sorry for that little situation. My name is Joe. If you don't mind, I'd like to make it up to you sometime. I'd like to be your friend.
One for me. Cause you are, yeah. You're the fire to the sun.
What happened to you?
I was robbed and beaten up.
You were what?
So for the past 4 years,
yes,
I save a minimum of $2,000 each month, okay. You know, in anticipation of the day I'll get married.
$100,000 should be able to set us up nicely for life.
You should do nicely for the wedding.
I know. How do you get that money? There goes my mind.
My God, what happened?
She wants me to shelter her for the night. I don't know what to do.
Run inside as fast as your legs can carry you and lock your door securely.
Are you trying to do this? I'm so bad. I have made a big mistake.
I don't get you.
That witch. Look at what they did to me because of her.
Miss Daniella, I asked you a question. How did your fiancé die?
It's your nemesis.